little by little, we started after 1 year or year and a half, we started to have the support group for the women and men that they have cancer. And because Iranians who come here, they don't have a lot of relatives around them. So they can't talk with the, you know, sister, mother. So they don't have anybody. So, and some of them, they don't trust their friends. And in general, because they think that this is a bad thing is coming from God, because something bad they have done, so they try to not to communicate and let other people to know. People, they try to keep inside, and they do not tell anybody that unless they feel they're very secure. As I said, the reason is because they think that the bad thing is coming from God, and God is punishing them, so it's better to keep it inside. The one who gets cancer usually doesn't want to talk about it. There are different reasons. One of the most reason is that they think that God is punishing them and they are bad people, so they don't want people to know that, or they may think that it's a bad person. But the people around it, I think, are mostly, they are afraid of that people they think that don't come to them, and it's like isolate them. Lately, I heard that a lot of people were saying that we don't want others to know because they're going to have pity for us. The way they look at us, the way they try to, you know, be nice to us, even people they were not before. So it's like we want to die and they are our last day. So it's, we rather not, nobody knows about it. This is another reason, because people are not educated that how to deal with it and how to be receptive, you know. Patient and people around it. But the families also are scared because they don't want it to be spread, the word that, you know, this person has cancer. Some people are going to be happy because, oh, see, God punished them for what they did. So they don't want it, others to know about it. That's the reason, the most reason.